Last time I wore this was yesterday. I washed it, right? But the time before that, right? I wore it on the Wendy Williams show.
Oh.
Right? She is nuts. Just saying, right? Went to the studio. It's in New York, and it was in St. Patrick's Day. Went to the studio, and it was early in the morning, and so went around, and I was doing Shepherd's Pie, actually, and we blocked through the show in the morning with the producer. And then they bring you upstairs to your dressing room. And then they let in the crowd downstairs. Then the DJ started. Now I'm talking about 8 o'clock in the morning, right? And the whole building was rocking. And I'm sitting up there going, what have I agreed to do? Because meanwhile, downstairs when I was doing the block too, we all know Wendy Williams, correct? She's a lovely looking lady, right? And the producer said to me, we don't talk about Wendy's looks or anything else about her. Okay, Kevin? I said, fair enough. So, but I'd never seen Wendy till I went live with Wendy. And so we had lots of fun.
I bet it was.
All right, so that's the history on my jacket. Okay, so we've got...